China is responding forcefully to new U.S. sanctions aimed at China's military.
The Chinese side expresses its strong indignation of the unreasonable practices of the United States and has raised serious concerns. The United States has seriously violated the basic norms of governing international relations and damaged Sino-U.S. military relations.
The new U.S. sanctions apply to a Chinese military department for purchasing Russian fighter jets and surface-to-air missile systems in 2017. The sanctions block the department and its director from doing business with U.S. entities, accessing the U.S. financial systems, and applying for export licenses. The director also faces a visa ban, limiting his ability to travel to the United States. The U.S. says the sanctions are aimed at Russia, not China. The State Department says today's actions are not intended to undermine the military capabilities or combat readiness of any country, but rather to impose costs on Russia in response to its interference in the United States election process, its unacceptable behavior in eastern Ukraine, and other malign activities. The new sanctions also hit 33 persons associated with Russia's military and intelligence services.
As for the new sanctions, which the U.S. has imposed on some Russian legal entities and people, we have stopped getting surprised about them. These sanctions are nothing else but another act of unfair competition.
Chinese troops participated in Russia's annual military drills earlier this month. China has good relations with its neighbor Russia and says it has broken no international laws and does not target other nations.
China and Russia are comprehensive strategic cooperative partners. Both sides have been following the principle of equality and mutual trust for reaching win-win results. The two countries have kept normal exchanges and cooperation in various fields, including defense. The relevant cooperation aims to maintain the legitimate interests of the two countries and regional peace and stability.
The sanctions come as the U.S. and China are locked in an escalating trade conflict. Beijing is calling on Washington to immediately lift the sanctions or be prepared to bear the consequences. Jim Spellman, CGTN, Washington.